राम 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 सर्वेभ्यः स्वागतम्। वेलकम टू क्लास 16 ऑफ लर्निंग टू चैंट नारायणीयम्। वी विल स्टार्ट विद द ध्यान श्लोकम्। गुरुरेव गतिर् गुरुमेव भजे, गुरुणैव सहास्मि नमो गुरवे, न गुरोः परमं शिशुरस्मि गुरोः, मतिरस्ति गुरौ मम पाहि गुरो। श्रीकान्तो मातुलो यस्य जननी सर्वमंगला, जनक शंकरो देवः तं वन्दे कुञ्जरानम्। पीताम्बरं करविराजित शंखचक्रकौमोदकी सरसिजं करुणासमुद्रं, राधा सहाय मति सुंदर मंदहासं, वातालयेश मनीषं हृदि भावयामि। We will revise the seventh dashakam and continue forward. Raghu Nandan Anna, yeah.
Evan Deva Chaturdashatmaka Jagadrupena Jatah Punaha Tasyordhvankhalu Satyaloka Nilaye Jato Siddhata Swayam यं शंसन्ति हिरण्यगर्भमखिलत्रैलोक्यजीवात्मकं, यो भूत्स्फीतरजो विकारविकसन्नानासिसृक्षारसः, सोऽयं विश्वविसर्गदत्तहृदयः सम्पश्यमानः स्वयं, बोधं खल्वनवाप्य विश्वविषयं चिन्ताकुलस्तस्थिवान्। तावत्त्वं जगतां पतेत पतपेत्येवं हि वैहायसी, वाणीमेनम शिश्रवश्रुतिसुखां कुर्वन्स्तपः प्रेरणां। कोऽसौ मामवदत्पुमानिति जलापूर्णे जगन्मण्डले, दिक्षुद्वीक्ष किमप्यनीक्षितवता वाक्यार्थमुत्पश्यत। दिव्यं वर्षसहस्रमात्त तपसा तेन त्वमाराधितः, तस्मै दर्शितवानसि स्वनिलयं वैकुण्ठमो वैकुण्ठमेकाद्भुतम्। माया यत्र कदापि नो विकुरुते भाते जगद्भ्यो बहिः, शोकक्रोधविमोहसाध्वसमुखा भावास्तु दूरं गताः। सांद्रानंद झरी रूपं विभो।
You can continue, stoka number 5.
Okay. Yasmin nama chaturbhuja harimani shyama vadatashtvishah, nana bhushana ratna deepita disho rajadvimanalayah, bhakti prapta tatha vidhonnata pada divyanti divyajanah, तत्ते धाम निरस्त सर्वशमलौ वैकुंठ रूपं जयेत्। नाना दिव्य वधूजनैरभिवृता विद्युल्लता तुल्यया, विश्वोन्मादन हृद्यगात्रलतया विद्योतिता शांतरा, त्वत्पादाम्बुज सौरभैक कुतुकाल लक्ष्मी स्वयं लक्ष्यते, यस्मिन् विस्मयनीय दिव्य विभवं तत्ते पदं देहि मे। तत्रैवं प्रतिदर्शिते निजपदे रत्नासनाध्यासितं, भास्वत्कोटिल सत्किरीटकटकाद्याकल्पदीप्राकृति, श्रीवत्साङ्कितमात्तकौस्तुभमणिच्छायारुणङ्कारणं, विश्वेशान्तवरूपमैक्षतविधिस्तत्ते विभो धातु मे। कालांभोदकलाय कोमलरुचि चक्रेण चक्रं दिशां आवृण्वानमुदार मन्दहसि तस्यन्द प्रसन्नाननम् राजत्कम्बुगदारि पङ्कजधर श्रीमद्भुजामण्डलम् स्रष्टुस्तुष्टिकरं वपुस्तव विभो मद्रोगमुद्वासयेत्.
Very good. Well recited. Let us move on to the new shloka, the ninth shloka in the seventh dashakam. Amogha, you can repeat after me. Let us begin.
दृष्ट्वा संभृत संभ्रमः कमलभूः त्वत्पादपाथोरुहे
हर्षावेशवशंवदः
निपतितः प्रीत्या कृतार्थी भवन्
जानास्येव मनीषितम्
मम विभो ज्ञानं तदापादय द्वैताद्वैतभवत्
स्वरूपपरम्
इत्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे
दृष्ट्वा संभृतसंभ्रमः
कमलभूः त्वत्पादपाथोरुहे
हर्षावेशवशंवदः
निपतितः
प्रीत्या कृतार्थी भवन् जानास्येव मनीषितम्
मम विभो
तदापादय
ज्ञानन्तदापादय ज्ञानन्तदापादय
द्वैताद्वैत
द्वैताद्वैत द्वैताद्वैत
भवत्स्वरूपपरम्
भवत्स्वरूपपरम् भवत्स्वरूपपरम्
इत्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे
इत्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे इत्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे
दृष्ट्वा संभृतसंभ्रमः कमलभूः
दृष्ट्वा संभृतसंभ्रमः कमलभूः दृष्ट्वा संभृतसंभ्रमः कमलभूः
त्वत्पादपाथोरुहे
त्वत्पादपाथोरुहे त्वत्पादपाथोरुहे
दृष्ट्वा संभृतसंभ्रमः कमलभूस्त्वत्पादपाथोरुहे
दृष्ट्वा संभृतसंभ्रमः कमलभूस्त्वत्पादपाथोरुहे दृष्ट्वा संभृतसंभ्रमः कमलभूस्त्वत्पादपाथोरुहे
हर्षावेशवशंवदो निपतितः
हर्षावेशवशंवदो निपतितः हर्षावेशवशंवदो निपतितः
प्रीत्या कृतार्थी भवन्
प्रीत्या कृतार्थी भवन् प्रीत्या कृतार्थी भवन्
हर्षावेशवशंवदो निपतितः प्रीत्या कृतार्थी भवन्
हर्षावेशवशंवदो निपतितः प्रीत्या कृतार्थी भवन् हर्षावेशवशंवदो निपतितः प्रीत्या कृतार्थी भवन्
जानास्येव मनीषितं मम विभो
जानास्येव मनीषितं मम विभो जानास्येव मनीषितं मम विभो
ज्ञानन्तदापादय
ज्ञानन्तदापादय ज्ञानन्तदापादय
जानास्येव मनीषितं मम विभो ज्ञानन्तदापादय
जानास्येव मनीषितं मम विभो ज्ञानन्तदापादय जानास् येव मनीषितं मम विभो ज्ञानन्तदापादय
द्वैताद्वैतभवत्स्वरूपपरम्
द्वैताद्वैतभवत्स्वरूपपरम् द्वैताद्वैतभवत्स्वरूपपरम्
इत्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे
इत्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे इत्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे
द्वैताद्वैतभवत्स्वरूपमित्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे
द्वैताद्वैतभवत्स्वरूपपरम् इत्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे द्वैताद्वैतभवत्स्वरूपपरमित्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे दृष्ट्वा संभृतसंभ्रमः कमलभूस्त्वत्पादपाथोरुहे हर्षावेशवशंवदो निपतितः प्रीत्या कृतार्थी भवन् जानास्येव मनीषितं मम विभो ज्ञानं तदापादय द्वैताद्वैत भवत्स्वरूप परमित्या चष्टतं त्वां भजे.
Very good. We'll move on to the 10th shloka, the last shloka of this dashakam. Arjun, you can repeat after me.
आताम्रे चरणे विनम्रमथतम्
हस्तेन हस्ते स्पृशन्
बोधस्ते भविता न सर्गविधिभिः.
This bhakara, sorry, this bha here should have been, wait a minute, I'll just use the pen. Okay, this should have been the first bha here should have been mahaprana, sarga vidhi bhihi. Okay, by mistake it is in alpa prana, I will change it and post it, both in English, in Roman transliteration and in Devanagari.
बन्धोऽपि संजायते इत्याभाष्यगिरम् प्रतोष्य नितराम् तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम् सृष्टौ तं समुदैरयः सभगवन्
उल्लासय
लाघताम् उल्लाघताम् आताम्रे चरणे विनम्रमथतम्
हस्तेन हस्ते स्पृशन्
बोधस्ते भविता न सर्गविधिभिः बन्धोऽपि संजायते इत्याभाष्यगिरम् प्रतोष्य नितराम्
चित्तगूढस्वयम्
तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम् तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम्
सृष्टौ तं समुदैरयस्स
सृष्टौ तं समुदैरयस्स सृष्टौ तं समुदैरयस्स
भगवन्
भगवन् भगवन्
उल्लासयोल्लाघताम्
उल्लासयोल्लाघताम् उल्लासयोल्लाघताम्
आताम्रे चरणे विनम्रमथतम्
आताम्रे चरणे विनम्रमथतम् आताम्रे चरणे विनम्रमथतम्
हस्तेन हस्ते स्पृशन्
हस्तेन हस्ते स्पृशन् हस्तेन हस्ते स्पृशन्
आताम्रे चरणे विनम्रमथतम् हस्तेन हस्ते स्पृशन्
आताम्रे चरणे विनम्रमथतम् हस्तेन हस्ते स्पृशन् आताम्रे चरणे विनम्रमथतम् हस्तेन हस्ते स्पृशन्
बोधस्ते भविता न सर्गविधिभिः
बोधस्ते भविता न सर्गविधिभिः बोधस्ते भविता न सर्गविधिभिः
बन्धोऽपि सञ्जायते
बन्धोऽपि सञ्जायते बन्धोऽपि सञ्जायते
बोधस्ते भविता न सर्गविधिभिर्बन्धोऽपि सञ्जायते
बोधस्ते भविता न सर्गविधिभिर्बन्धोऽपि सञ्जायते बोधस्ते भविता न सर्गविधिभिर्बन्धोऽपि सञ्जायते
इत्याभाष्य गिरं प्रतोष्य नितराम्
इत्याभाष्य गिरं प्रतोष्य नितराम् इत्याभाष्य गिरं प्रतोष्य नितराम्
तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम्
तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम् तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम्
इत्याभाष्य गिरं प्रतोष्य नितराम् तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम्
इत्याभाष्य गिरं प्रतोष्य नितरान् तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम् इत्याभाष्य गिरं प्रतोष्य नितरान् तच्चित्तगूढास्वयम् गूढस्वयम् इत्याभाष्य गिरं प्रतोष्य नितरान् तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम् इत्याभाष्य गिरं प्रतोष्य नितरान् तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम्
सृष्टौतं समुदैरयस्स भगवन्
सृष्टौ तं समुदैरयस्स भगवन् सृष्टौ तं समुदैरयस्स भगवन्
उल्लासयोल्लाघताम्
उल्लासयोल्लाघताम् उल्लासयोल्लाघताम्
सृष्टौतं समुदैरयस्स भगवन्नुल्लासयोल्लाघताम्
सृष्टौतं समुदैरयस्स भगवन्नुल्लासयोल्लाघताम् सृष्टौतं समुदैरयस्स भगवन्नुल्लासयोल्लाघताम् आताम्रे चरणे विनम्रमथतम् हस्तेन हस्ते स्पृशन् बोधस्ते भवितान सर्ग विधिभिर्बन्धोऽपि संजायते इत्याभाष्य गिरं प्रतोष्य नितरान् तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम् सृष्टौ तं समुदैरयः स भगवन्नुल्लासयोल्लाघताम्
Just repeat the end also. Iti Shriman Narayaniye.
Iti Shriman Narayaniye. Iti Shriman Narayaniye.
Brahmanaha Janma.
Brahmanaha Janma. Brahmanaha Janma.
Tapaha.
Tapaha. Tapaha.
तथा वैकुंठ दर्शनं चेति
तथा वैकुंठ दर्शनं चेति
सप्तमं दशकं समाप्तम्
सप्तमं दशकं समाप्तम् सप्तमं दशकं समाप्तम्
इति श्रीमन्नारायणीये ब्रह्मणः जन्म तपः तथा वैकुण्ठदर्शनं चेति सप्तमं दशकं समाप्तम्
इति श्रीमन्नारायणीये ब्रह्मणः जन्म तपः तथा वैकुण्ठदर्शनं चेति सप्तमं दशकं समाप्तम् नारायणाखिलगुरो भगवन् नमस्ते
अष्टमं दशकम् द छन्दस् हियर् इस् शालिनी विच् इस् ओन्ली 11 लेटर्स् फार् ईसियर् देन् द प्रीवियस् वन्स् देट् वी हेव् सीन् इट् इस् स्मालेस्ट् एस् द वन्स् इन् द वन्स् वी हेव् सीन् टिल् नौ इट् इस् अ न्यू छन्दस् एण्ड् इट् इस् द स्मालेस्ट् देट् वी हेव् कम् अक्रास् टिल् नौ इट् आल्सो अ वेरि नैस् छन्दस् This eighth dashakam explains about the pralaya varnana and then the jagat srishti, both the destruction of the world and then the creation of a new world. We will continue to dashakam 8. Ramya, repeat after me. Yeah.
Evam tavat.
Evam tavat. Evam tavat.
प्राकृतप्रक्षयान्ते
प्राकृतप्रक्षयान्ते प्राकृतप्रक्षयान्ते
ब्राह्मे कल्पे
ब्राह्मे कल्पे ब्राह्मे कल्पे
ह्यादिमे
ह्यादिमे ह्यादिमे
लब्धजन्मा
लब्धजन्मा लब्धजन्मा
ब्रह्मा भूयः
ब्रह्मा भूयः ब्रह्मा भूयः
त्वत्त एवाप्यवेदान्
त्वत्त एवाप्यवेदान् त्वत्त एवाप्यवेदान्
सृष्टिं चक्रे
सृष्टिं चक्रे सृष्टिं चक्रे
पूर्वकल्पोपमानाम्
पूर्वकल्पोपमानाम् पूर्वकल्पोपमानाम्
एवं तावत्
एवं तावत् एवं तावत्
प्राकृतप्रक्षयान्ते
प्राकृतप्रक्षयान्ते प्राकृतप्रक्षयान्ते
एवं तावत् प्राकृतप्रक्षयान्ते
एवं तावत् प्राकृतप्रक्षयान्ते एवं तावत् प्राकृतप्रक्षयान्ते
ब्राह्मे कल्पे
ब्राह्मे कल्पे ब्राह्मे कल्पे
ह्यादि मे लब्ध जन्मा
ह्यादि मे लब्ध जन्मा ह्यादि मे लब्ध जन्मा
ब्राह्मे कल्पे ह्यादि मे लब्ध जन्मा
ब्राह्मे कल्पे ह्यादि मे लब्ध जन्मा ब्राह्मे कल्पे ह्यादि मे लब्ध जन्मा
ब्रह्मा भूयः
ब्रह्मा भूयः ब्रह्मा भूयः
त्वत्त एवाप्य वेदान्
त्वत्त एवाप्य वेदान् त्वत्त एवाप्य वेदान्
ब्रह्मा भूयस्त्वत्त एवाप्य वेदान्
ब्रह्मा भूयस्त्वत्त एवाप्य वेदान् ब्रह्मा भूयस्त्वत्त एवाप्य वेदान्
सृष्टिं चक्रे
सृष्टिं चक्रे सृष्टिं चक्रे
पूर्वकल्पोपमानाम्
पूर्वकल्पोपमानाम् पूर्वकल्पोपमानाम्
सृष्टिं चक्रे पूर्वकल्पोपमानाम्
सृष्टिं चक्रे पूर्वकल्पोपमानाम् सृष्टिं चक्रे पूर्वकल्पोपमानाम् एवं तावत् प्राकृत प्रक्षयान्ते ब्रह्मे ब्राह्मे कल्पे ह्यादि मे लब्ध जन्मा ब्रह्मा भूयस्त्वत्त एवाप्य वेदान् सृष्टिं चक्रे पूर्वकल्पोपमानाम्
सोयम्
सोयम् सोयम्
चतुर्युगसहस्र
चतुर्युगसहस्र चतुर्युगसहस्र
मितान्यहानि
मितान्यहानि मितान्यहानि
तावन्मिताश्च
तावन्मिताश्च तावन्मिताश्च
रजनीः
रजनीः रजनीः
बहुशो निनाय
बहुशो निनाय बहुशो निनाय
निद्रात्यसौ
निद्रात्यसौ निद्रात्यसौ
त्वयि निलीय
त्वयि निलीय त्वयि निलीय
तमं स्वसृष्टैः
समं स्वसृष्टैः समं स्वसृष्टैः
नैमित्तिक
नैमित्तिक नैमित्तिक
प्रलयमाहुः
प्रलयमाहुः प्रलयमाहुः
अतोऽस्य रात्रिम्
अतोऽस्य रात्रिम् अतोऽस्य रात्रिम्
सोऽयं चतुर्युग
सोऽयं चतुर्युग सोऽयं चतुर्युग
सहस्रमितान्यहानि
सहस्रमितान्यहानि सहस्रमितान्यहानि
तावन्मिताश्च
तावन्मिताश्च तावन्मिताश्च
रजनीर्बहुशो निनाय
रजनीर्बहुशो निनाय रजनीर्बहुशो निनाय
निद्रात्यसौ त्वयि
निद्रात्यसौ त्वयि निद्रात्यसौ त्वयि
निलीय समं स्वसृष्टैः
निलीय समं स्वसृष्टैः निलीय समं स्वसृष्टैः
नैमित्तिक प्रलयमाहुः
नैमित्तिक प्रलयमाहुः नैमित्तिक प्रलयमाहुः
अतोस्य रात्रिम्
अतोस्य रात्रिम् अतोस्य रात्रिम्
सोऽयं चतुर्युगसहस्रमितान्यहानि
सोऽयं चतुर्युगसहस्रमितान्यहानि सोऽयं चतुर्युगसहस्रमितान्यहानि
तावन्मिताश्च रजनीर्बहुशो निनाय
तावन्मिताश्च रजनीर्बहुशो निनाय तावन्मिताश्च रजनीर्बहुशो निनाय
निद्रात्यसौ त्वयि समं स्वसृष्टैः
निद्रात्यसौ त्वयि निलीय समं स्वसृष्टैः निद्रात्यसौ त्वयि निलीय समं स्वसृष्टैः
नैमित्तिक प्रलयमाहुरतोस्य रात्रिम्
नैमित्तिक प्रलयमाहुरतोस्य रात्रिम् नैमित्तिक प्रलयमाहुरतोस्य रात्रिम् सोऽयं चतुर्युगसहस्रमितान्यहानि तावन्मिताश्च रजनीर्बहुशो निनाय निद्रात्यसौ त्वयि निलीय समं स्वसृष्टैः नैमित्तिक प्रलयमाहुरतोऽस्य रात्रिम्
अमोघा रिपीट अस्मादृशाम्
अस्मादृशाम् अस्मादृशाम्
पुनरहः
पुनरहः पुनरहः
मुखकृत्य तुल्याम्
मुखकृत्य तुल्याम् मुखकृत्य तुल्याम्
सृष्टिं करोति
सृष्टिं करोति सृष्टिं करोति
अनुदिनं सः
अनुदिनं सः अनुदिनं सः भवत् प्रसादात् भवत् प्रसादात् प्राग् ब्राह्मकल्प प्राग् ब्राह्मकल्प
जनुषाञ्च
जनुषाञ्च जनुषाञ्च
परायुषान्तु
परायुषान्तु परायुषान्तु
सुप्तप्रबोधन
सुप्तप्रबोधन सुप्तप्रबोधन
समास्ति
समास्ति समास्ति
तदापि सृष्टिः
तदापि सृष्टिः तदापि सृष्टिः।
अस्मादृशाम्
अस्मादृशाम् अस्मादृशाम्।
पुनरहर्मुखकृत्यतुल्याम्
पुनरहर्मुखकृत्यतुल्याम् पुनरहर्मुखकृत्यतुल्याम्।
सृष्टिं करोत्यनुदिनम्
सृष्टिं करोत्यनुदिनम् सृष्टिं करोत्यनुदिनम्।
सभवत्प्रसादात्
सभवत्प्रसादात् सभवत्प्रसादात्।
प्राग्ब्राह्मकल्पजनुषाञ्च
प्राग्ब्राह्मकल्पजनुषाञ्च प्राग्ब्राह्मकल्पजनुषाञ्च।
परायुषान्तु
परायुषान्तु परायुषान्तु।
सुप्तप्रबोधनसमास्ति
सुप्तप्रबोधनसमास्ति सुप्तप्रबोधनसमास्ति।
तदापि सृष्टिः
तदापि सृष्टिः तदापि सृष्टिः।
अस्मादृशां पुनरहर्मुखकृत्यतुल्याम्
अस्मादृशां पुनरहर्मुखकृत्यतुल्याम् अस्मादृशां पुनरहर्मुखकृत्यतुल्याम्।
करोत्यनुदिनं सभवत्प्रसादात्
सृष्टिं करोत्यनुदिनं सभवत्प्रसादात् सृष्टिं करोत्यनुदिनं सभवत्प्रसादात्।
प्राग्ब्राह्मकल्पजनुषां च परायुषान्तु
प्राग्ब्राह्मकल्पजनुषां च परायुषान्तु प्राग्ब्राह्मकल्पजनुषां च परायुषान्तु।
सुप्तप्रबोधनसमास्ति तदापि सृष्टिः
सुप्तप्रबोधनसमास्ति तदापि सृष्टिः सुप्त प्रबोधनसमास्ति तदापि सृष्टिः। अस्मादृशां पुनरहर्मुखकृत्यतुल्यां सृष्टिं करोत्यनुदिनं सभवत्प्रसादात् प्राग्ब्राह्मकल्पजनुषां च पराजुषान्तु। सुप्त प्रबोधन समास्ति तदापि सृष्टिः।
वेरी वेरी वेल सेड। वी विल मूव ऑन टू श्लोक नंबर 4। अर्जुन रिपीट आफ्टर मी। बिफोर दैट आई जस्ट वांट टू मेक अ क्लेरिफिकेशन। दिस दशकम नंबर 8 इज नॉट द सेम Chandas throughout. That is, it is not the same vrittam or the meter throughout. The first shloka, as I said, was Shalini. Second and third shloka are in Vasanta Tilaka. The same meter that we saw in Dashakam number 6. That is Vasanta Tilaka. I will put these meters in each slide. I forgot to observe that each, like every 2-3 shlokas, the meter keeps changing in this. So shloka number 2 and 3 are in Vasanta Tilaka, the same as sixth dashakam. Dashakam 6, all the shlokas were in this meter, Vasanta Tilaka. So 2 and 3 are in that meter. I think 4 also. I will tell you after the shloka. Arjun, repeat after me. पञ्चाशदब्दम्। अर्जुन
पञ्चाशदब्दम्
नॉट इन
पञ्चाशदब्दम्
अधुना
अधुना अधुना
स्ववयोर्धरूपम्
स्ववयोर्धरूपम् स्ववयोर्धरूपम्
एकं परार्धम्
एकं परार्धम् एकं परार्धम्
अतिवृत्य हि
अतिवृत्य हि अतिवृत्य हि
वर्तते सौ
वर्तते सौ वर्तते सौ
तत्रान्त्यरात्रि
तत्रान्त्यरात्रि तत्रान्त्यरात्रि
जनितान
जनितान जनितान
कथयामि भूमन्
कथयामि भूमन् कथयामि भूमन्
पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे
पश्चाद् पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे
च भवद्विलासान्
च भवद्विलासान् च भवद्विलासान्
पञ्चाशदब्दमधुना
पञ्चाशब् पञ्चाशदब्दमधुना पञ्चाशदब्दमधुना
स्ववयोर्धरूपम्
स्ववयोर्धरूपम् स्ववयोर्धरूपम्
एकं परार्धमतिवृत्य
एकं परार्धमतिवृत्य एकं परार्धमतिवृत्य
हि वर्तते सौ
हि वर्तते सौ हि वर्तते सौ
तत्रान्त्यरात्रिजनितान्
तत्रान्त्यरात्रिजनितान् तत्रान्त्यरात्रिजनितान्
कथयामि भूमन्
कथयामि भूमन् कथयामि भूमन्
पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे च
पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे च पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे च
भवद्विलासान्
भवद्विलासान् भवद्विलासान्
पञ्चाशदब्दमधुना स्वयोर्थरूपम्
पञ्चाशदब्दमधुना स्ववयोर्धरूपम् पञ्चाशदब्दमधुना स्ववयोर्धरूपम्
एकं परार्धमतिवृत्य हि वर्तते सौ
एकं परार्धमतिवृत्य हि वर्तते सौ एकं परार्धमतिवृत्य हि वर्तते सौ
तत्रान्त्यरात्रिजनितान् कथयामि भूमन्
तत्रान्त्यरात्रिजनितान् जनितान् कथयामि भूमन् तत्रान्त्यरात्रिजनितान् कथयामि भूमन्
पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे च भवद्विलासान्
पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे च भवद्विलासान् पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे च भवद्विलासान् पञ्चाशदब्दमधुना स्ववयोर्धरूपम् एकं परार्धमतिवृत्य आदित्य ही वर्तते सौ तत्रान्त्यरात्रिजनितान् कथयामि भूमन् पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे च भवद्विलासान्।
So this shloka is also in Vasanta Tilaka. Vasanta Tilaka. The Vasanta Tilaka has 14 letters. 14 letters. We will move to the fifth shloka. Ramya, repeat after me. Again, fifth shloka, this the meter is back to Shalini, the meter that we saw in the first shloka, shloka number one of this dashaka, Shalini. Same, 11 letters. Dinavasanetha.
Dinavasanetha. Dinavasanetha.
सरोजयोनिहि
सरोजयोनिहि
सुषुप्तिकामः
सुषुप्तिकामः सुषुप्तिकामः
त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये
त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये
जगन्ति च
जगन्ति च जगन्ति च
त्वज्जठरं समीयुः
त्वज्जठरं समीयुः त्वज्जठरं समीयुः
तदेदमेकार्णवम्
तदेदमेकार्णवम् तदेदमेकार्णवम्
आसविश्वम्
आसविश्वम् आसविश्वम्
दिनावसानेथ
दिनावसानेथ दिनावसानेथ
सरोजयोनिः
सरोजयोनिः सरोजयोनिः
सुषुप्तिकामः
सुषुप्तिकामः सुषुप्तिकामः
त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये
त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये
जगन्ति च
जगन्ति च जगन्ति च
त्वज्जठरं समीयुः
त्वज्जठरं समीयुः त्वज्जठरं समीयुः
तदेदम् तदेदम्
तदेदम् तदेदम्
एकार्णवमासविश्वम्
एकार्णवमासविश्वम् एकार्णवमासविश्वम्
दिनावसानेथ सरोजयोनिः
दिनावसानेथ सरोजयोनिः दिनावसानेथ सरोजयोनिः
सुषुप्तिकामस्त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये
सुषुप्तिकामस्त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये सुषुप्तिकामस्त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये
जगन्ति च त्वज्जठरं समीयुः
जगन्ति च त्वज्जठरं समीयुः जगन्ति च त्वज्जठरं समीयुः।
तदेदमे कार्णवमास विश्वम्।
तदेदमे कार्णवमास विश्वम्। तदेदमे कार्णवमास विश्वम्।
द होल श्लोक।
दिनावसानेथ सरोजयोनिः सुषुप्तिकामस्त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये जगन्ति च त्वज्जठरं समीयुः। तदेदमे कार्णवमास विश्वम्।
Very good. So this shloka is not in Shadini. Sorry, I was wrong. It is in Upendra Vajra, the meter called Upendra Vajra, which also contains 11 letters only. Upendra Vajra, it is called. Anyway, by the next class, I will put these up in the same slide. So during revision, and when we learn the new shlokas also, you will be able to see the meter on top. Only very few dashakas have a mixture of rhythms like this. Of meters. So each like every 2-3 shlokas the meter will keep changing, so the raga also will keep slightly changing. It won't change much, but it will change slightly. You will keep seeing the change, and we will come across many dashakam as we proceed forward like this. So I think we will stop with that for today with the new shlokas. 5 shlokas in 8 dashakam are over. So this week, in the past week, that is from Sunday to Thursday, we had the memorization test. About 38 participants took part. It was very nice to see a lot of people who had memorized it, they all said very well. It was a very nice thing. So some of them said extremely well. So they had whichever way I asked, they were able to answer, and it was wonderful. And some of you even logged in to view the test, which was very nice. Nonetheless, I just want to a couple of feedback for everyone so that you can improve on your pronunciations. So basically, two parts, I saw a lot of people were making more than a mistake. I think it is the urgency with which they are telling. One was the second dashakam, last shloka. Atyaya sakarani karma patalanyacharya niryanmalaha. So in that, in the end, when they say acharya, many people are saying whether patalan acharya or patalan. Basically, they are changing it. So it is not very difficult to pronounce that. But the point is, while reading, they have gone very fast. Probably they are at the end of the longest shloka of second dashakam. So either I want to memorize or I want to get through it fast. So that place, I don't know why it is not very difficult to pronounce. But many people I saw across, they were making a mistake. Except a few, handful of them, many people made a mistake there. Patalanyacharya niryanmalaha. I don't know, because of the two ras or whatever, they made a small. And also many people are leaving out the visarga. When you say nirma acharya niryanmalaha, there is a visarga at the end, the two dots. So that has to be left. Your breath has to be left out. That's why it's called visarga. You leave your breath. Niryanmalaha. Instead, they just say niryanmala and they stop. So there is a visarga there. So note that visarga and listen to it correctly. Similarly, a little more difficult part was fifth dashakam, last shloka, second line. So the first line goes as andantakhalo purva srishta salile tishthat sahasram samaha. Second line starting is nirbhindanna akrithaschaturdasha jagadrupam. So that it is a little difficult, but the effort has to be made there. People are saying as nirbindanna krutaha without the thakara, or they're missing out the thakara and jumping. Many things are happening. The thing is, you have to concentrate. If you read it, you will clearly get to know. It is nirbindanna krithaschaturdasha jagadrupam. Nirbhindanna krithas chaturdasha jagadrupam viradakvayam. I think you, while memorizing or while reading, you try to spit it at your own parts, and then it makes things difficult. So don't try to split the different parts and stop them. So that word can be said together. Nirbhindana krutaschaturdasha. At least till there, it can be said together. So even though it is not very difficult, look at what the print is and then make an effort to exactly pronounce it that way. If you have any confusion, go back to the video where I have taught that and then listen to it carefully and then repeat it. So those were the two main points I had to say feedback from that. And also many people, so other thing was Visarga. Many people are asking about that Anuswara many a times. So I will just explain the Anuswara rule once again here, and then I will repeat the whole of the seventh Dashakam today. Seventh Dashakam, I will repeat it. We'll just empty the books. Something happened. I'm sorry. Okay, let me just go on slide before something somewhere where I have space. So the point is, for example, here in this shloka, we have three different examples, actually four different examples, which is very nice. So the first Anuswara is here. We have an Anuswara here. This Anuswara, Anuswara meaning the dot on top, is followed by a letter in Pavarga, right? So the fifth letter in this Pavarga is Ma. So this Anuswara will change to Ma. In the second case here, we have Tim, that is the Anuswara, plus followed by Kavarga. So now this Anuswara will change to Na, the fifth letter in the Kavarga. It will become Srishting Karot. Here in the third case, it is Sham plus Cha. This is Chavarga. So this will change to this. Right? And the last one here is Sham plus Tu. The Tavarga, we have the Nakara. So it will change to this. I hope all of you can follow this. See, so this is one way of telling. Here in the first one, it is Ma and then Pa. Asmat Drisham Punarahar. So there it is Ma. Next is Srishting Karot Yanudinam. Here it is Janushan Cha. And the last one is Parayushantu. We have most of it here. If at all there was Anuswara followed by Tavarga, we would have had the other like this, right? But this is what happens. If at all this krama, this method, these rules are confusing for you, or you feel they are too complex, then you can always say Makara for everything. You can say the normal Ma for everything. The normal Ma can be said for everything. So these five different Anunasikas cannot be very well represented in English. So they have some diacritic marks to represent that. But still, only by pronunciation you would get that. Only by going to some Indian language and finding the fifth letter of each Varga, you would get that. So these rules are quite simple. And when you tell it, that's how you will get it. So you will not get any different this thing. So you can't tell nakara along with kakara. So everything is not na. Many people think I am telling na everywhere. That is not the case. So for each of this varga, if it is kavarga, that is ka, kha, ga, ga, only this na will come. For cha, cha, ja, and jha, this nya will come. Ta, tha, da, dha, this na will come. And ta ta da da, this now will come. I hope you get this whole rule, right? And that's how it has to be. That is one way of pronouncing it. If that is not possible, everywhere the mark and srishtim karot yanudinam is absolutely fine. Janusham cha parayusham tu is fine. So do not get confused. Both are fine. We can continue with that. I hope that rule is clear. Since many people ask in mail also, and they are kind of little confused. So do not worry. You can always say, even the panelists, they sometimes say Janusham Cha and so on. So that is okay. Okay, in the sense, both are equally valid. Okay. So now I will tell the whole of the seventh Dashakam today. अथ सप्तमं दशकम् एवं देव चतुर्दशात्मक जगद्रूपेण जातः पुनः तस्योर्ध्वं खलु सत्यलोक निलये जातोऽसि धाता स्वयं यं शंसन्ति हिरण्यगर्भमखिलत्रैलोक्य जीवात्मकम् यो भूत्स्फीतरजो विकार विकसन्नासिसृक्षारसः सोऽयं विश्वविसर्गदत्तहृदयः सम्पश्यमानः स्वयं बोधं खल्वनवाप्य विश्वविषयं चिन्ताकुलस्तस्थिवान् तावत् त्वं जगतां पते तपतपेत्येवम् हि वैहायसीं वाणी मे नम शिश्रवश्रुतिसुखां कुर्वन्स्तपः प्रेरणां कोऽसौ मामवदत् पुमानिति जलापूर्णे जगन्मण्डले दिक्षूद्वीक्ष्य किमप्यनीक्षितवता वाक्यार्थमुत्पश्यता दिव्यं वर्षसहस्रमात्ततपसां तेन त्वमाराधितः तस्मै दर्शित मनसि स्वनिलयं वैकुण्ठमेकाद्भुतम् मया यत्र कदापि नो विकुरुते भाते जगद्भ्यो बहिः शोकक्रोधविमोहसाध्वसमुखाभावास्तु दूरं गताः सान्द्रानन्दझरी च यत्र परमज्योतिःप्रकाशात्मके तत्ते धाम विभावितं विजयते वैकुण्ठरूपं विभो यस्मिन्नाम चतुर्भुजा हरिमणिश्यामावदातत्विषः नानाभूषणरत्नदीपितदिशो राजद्विमानालयाः भक्तिप्राप्त तथा विधोन्नतपदादीप्यन्ति दिव्या जनाः तत्ते धाम निरस्त सर्वशमलं वैकुण्ठरूपं जयेत् नाना दिव्यवधूजनैरभिवृता विद्युल्लता तुल्यया विश्वोन्मादन हृद्यगात्रलतया विद्योतिता शान्तरा त्वत्पादाम्बुजसौरभैककुतुकाल्लक्ष्मी स्वयं लक्ष्यते यस्मिन् विस्मयनीयदिव्यविभवं तत्ते पदं देहि मे तत्रैवं प्रतिदर्शिते निजपदे रत्नासनाध्यासितं भास्वत्कोटिलसद्गिरीटकटकाद्याकल्पदि प्राकृति श्रीवत्साङ्कितमत्तकौस्तुभं छायारुणं कारणं विश्वेषां तव रूपमैक्षतविधिस्तत्ते विभो भातु मे कालाम्भोदकलाय कोमलरुचिचक्रेण चक्रं दिशाम् आवृण्वानमुदारमन्दहसि तस्यन्तःप्रसन्नाननं राजत्कम्बुगदारिपङ्कजधर श्रीमद्भुजामण्डलम् स्रष्टुस्तुष्टिकरं वपुस्तव विभो मद्रोगमुद्भा उद्वासयेत् दृष्ट्वा संभृत सम्भ्रमः कमलभूस्त्वत्पादपाथोरुहे हर्षावेशवशं वदो निपतितः प्रीत्या कृतार्थी भवन् जानास्येव मनीषितं मम विभो ज्ञानम् तदापादय द्वैताद्वैतभवत्स्वरूपपरमित्याचष्टतं त्वां भजे आताम्रे चरणे विनम्रमथतं हस्तेन हस्ते स्पृशन् बोधस्ते भविता न सर्ग विधिभिर्बन्धोऽपि संजायते इत्याभाष्य गिरं प्रतोष्य नितरां तच्चित्तगूढस्वयम् सृष्टौ तं समुदैरयः स भगवन्मदासयोल्लाघताम् इति श्रीमन्नारायणीये ब्रह्मणः जन्म तपः तथा वैकुण्ठदर्शनं चेति सप्तमं दशकं समाप्तम् नारायणाखिलगुरो भगवन्नमस्ते. So here in this 10th shloka, the mistake I was telling was this is pha bhakara, the mahaprana pha, this is which I will change and put up. And also with that anuswara rules continuing, so the more confusion for many people comes in when anuswara is followed by yakara, anuswara followed by lakara, and that's all, mainly, and anuswara followed by vakara, these three. So here this kind of changes to vidwan chandra bindu. If you kind of know Hindi, this is the kind of pronunciation it is going to have, right? Iya, like that. I don't know, the example here is maybe in the next shloka or something. Okay, I don't know, but I hope you get this. It is like chandra bindu followed by a of va, then va again. For everything else, for all the other letters, ra, sha, sha, saha, everything, this anuswara changes to ma. There is no difference. Okay, it is always makara. Only these letters have these kinds of rules. And everywhere, if you cannot get this, if you are finding it difficult to tell it along with ya, la, and va, you might as well say ma. There is no problem at all. Right? Now I will also revise the 8th dashaka shlokas that we have seen today, and then we will take some questions.
Evantavat prakrita prakshayante brahme kalpe hyadime labdha janma brahma bhujastvatta evapya vedan srishtin chakre purva kalpopamanam soyin chaturyuga sahasramitanyahani तावन्मिताश्च रजनीर्बहुशो निनाय निद्रात्यसौ त्वयि निलीय समं स्वसृष्टैः नैमित्तिकप्रलयमाहुरतोऽस्य रात्रिम् अस्मादृशां पुनरहर्मुखकृत्य तुल्यां सृष्टिं करोत्यनुदिनं स भवत्प्रसादात् पराब्राह्मकल्पजनुषां च परायुषां तु सुप्त प्रबोधन समास्ति तदापि सृष्टिः पञ्चाशदब्दमधुना स्ववयोर्धरूपम् एकं परार्धमतिवृत्य हि वर्ततेऽसौ तत्रान्त्यरात्रिजनितान् कथयन् भूमन् पश्चाद्दिनावतरणे च भवद्विलासाय दिनावसानेऽथ सरोजयोनिः सुषुप्तिकामस्त्वयि सन्निलिल्ये जगन्ति च त्वज्जठरं संयुः तदेदमेकार्णवमास विश्वम् ओम्.
So that is for today's class. We will take some questions and we will have a revision of students in next class. I will first put all the hands down. Wait for me to put. I have put all your hands down. Now you may raise your hands. So one of the questions is, before I take any questions from you, one of the questions is, so what is the difference between these chandas, Upendra Vajra, Ravasanta Telaka or anything? Because sometimes they sound the same. The raga is not very different. So Shalini and Upendra Vajra have only 11 letters each. So the more technical differences, it is out of the scope of this course. There are some long syllables and short syllables, which we call as Laghu and Guru and all. There are lakshanas, that is definitions for each chandas, which there are other courses on Vyoma which deal with that. Chando, Alankara, Parichayaha and so on. You can go to that course and refer many different chandas that have been explained in detail. So the main thing you have to, because some people asked, I'm just telling the chandas. Upendra Vajra and Shalini have 11 letters each. Basant Tilaka has 14 letters. If the raga does not change much, you can, if you are a musician, you can put many different ragas for each of this. We are just holding on to a simple traditional raga that we have come across to, so that it is pleasant to hear. That's all, nothing more. That is one of the questions. Now we will take questions from Amira R. Then I will take Pancharangam Swaminathan. Ram Ram.
Okay. Ram, Ram. Ram. What is the main difference between Upendra Vajra and Shalini?
So that's what, as I said, it is beyond the scope of this. Upendra Vajra has the Lakshana called Upendra Vajra Jatajas Tatogo. So all this has Laghu and Guru. Laghu is a short syllable and Guru is a long syllable. Where those are positioned in the shloka, for example, Ti is a short syllable and Na is a long syllable. Like that, the Laghu and Guru are positioned differently for each, both the meters are different if you see. So that you can refer to the Chandolankara Parichaya course. We don't have enough bandwidth to go deep inside that in this course. Or you can refer to the books to that. Yeah. For the same, for 11 letters itself, there are many meters. Indra Vajra, Upendra Vajra, Shalini, Malini, and there are many more. Vamsha and Upajati and so on. So all that are technical differences which we will not get into here.
Hmm. Dhanyavad. Ram Ram.
Panchanadam Swaminathan. Next, I'll call Ashok Arvind. Ram Ram. Panchanadam Swaminathan.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Okay. Namaste.
I have a question on the Anuswara, which you indicated the last one, when Ya, Ba, and Ra, with the Chandra Bindu. Is it the same as in Veda? Vedic recitation, it says, Udagam, Satyam, Pram, Brahma, Purusham, Krishna, Pingam. So they put a Chandra Bindu. So should it be sounded like a gum, or is still
that bindu, that Ritagum Satyam is different. That is there actually only in the Yajurveda. Even in Rigveda and Samaveda, they don't have that gum. That is more of a Jihva Muniya, we call it. So that is not even Chandra Bindu. In that particular print, they use this. That does not even have a symbol. That Ritagum Satyam, when we say, it does not even have a symbol. Because we have to put some symbol in the Veda, they use that in the print. But that can only be learned through hearing. That dum, that sound, it can come only before the sa or sha. That is not there for the ya or anything.
But then why do you differentiate the Chandra Bindu and the dot? Because in this case, the Dhinna Nasikas were saying, Inka, of course, you have the fourth letter. Ya, la, and va, we don't have that fourth letter. We are duplicating. This one, right? Yeah.
Correct. Yeah. That dvittvam is coming because there is one slight dvittva over there. We give that dvittva because there is. Yes.
But can you not use the same dot instead of Chandra Bindu?
Come again. I understand.
See, you put a ya, double ya, dvi, yagum.
Yes.
So that you're instead of using Chandra Bindu, can you not use the regular dot? Because you are differentiating.
Yeah, you use the regular dot. I just use the Chandra Bindu so that people who are familiar with the Hindi script, they get the kind of very similar pronunciation. Then nobody uses the Chandra Bindu or anything. Always the Anuswara only is used. Those symbols I use so that you understand what the pronunciation will be close to.
Dhanyavada. Thank you.
Dhanyavada. Ashok RV, that I call Flower Valley.
This rules, if you can just put it as a slide and then upload it also, it will be good for a quick reference while practicing. We can just look at it.
Okay, so sure. I'm trying to upload this as a slide itself in the Bhagavad Gita course. The teacher there has uploaded a slide, and there is a separate PDF also on the Vyoma website. In the Bhagavad Gita course, there is a first PDF is separately uploaded. So you can actually go to the Bhagavad Gita course and download that PDF from there. Probably I will take the same PDF and upload it here also as a pronunciation tip.
That is one. And second, for the class, that audio file is it's not linked in the Vyoma website. It is actually going back to
for class number 15. Yeah, I will include that.
Yes. Is not coming. It is only coming as a YouTube symbol is coming. But if it goes back to the audio.
Also, I want to tell, I will upload all the scripts also. I haven't updated tonight. As soon as the class gets over, I will update all the scripts for all the languages from Dashakam till Dashakam 10.
Fantastic effort which you are doing. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Flower Valley. Next, I'll call Gangit.
Ram Ram Mahode. Saptama Dashakam. चतुर्थ श्लोकम द लास्ट लाइन तत्ते धाम विभावितौ विजयते तत् विभावितम विजयते
सो दैट इज द रूल विद द अनुस्वार दैट आई वाज एक्सप्लेनिंग नाउ सो व्हेन द मकार फॉलोस व्हेन द मकार फॉलोस यू कैन हैव दिस प्रोनंसिएशन विभावितौ विजयते और यू कैन हैव द प्रोनंसिएशन विभावितम विजयते This also both are valid. This is also valid.
Okay. Dhanyavada.
Gangit. Next I'll call Gayatri Vishnu.
Ram Ram. மூணாவது ஸ்லோகத்துல இந்த மூணு நாலு சரியாவே அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஆக மாட்டேங்குது அத ரிபீட் பண்றீல
ஸ்லோகம் ஆரம்பம் சொல்லுங்க
ஜகன்மயதனோஜகதாஸ்ருதைரப்யன்யைர்நிபத்தவபுஷே
பகவன் நமஸ்தே
அந்த பென்யைர் வரணும் இல்லையா அது வரமாட்டேங்குது சரியா அந்த இடத்துல
அது நிறைய வாட்டி கேட்க ரெக்கார்டிங் அதே இடத்த திருப்பி போட்டு கேளுமா ஏவன் ஜகன் மயதனோ ஜகதாஸ்ருதை ரப்யன்யைர் நிபத்த
ஓகே
ஆஸ்ருதை ரப்யன்யைர் நிபத்த வபுஷே பகவன் நமஸ்தே அப்படி அதே இடத்த திருப்பி போட்டு கேட்க வேண்டும்
ஓகே தேங்க்யூ ஒன் மோர் தசகம் போர்ல இந்த சிக்ஸ்த் இது வந்து தியாயத்தாமா சாயதாமா அது என்ன வருது எங்களுக்கு இதுதான் இருக்கு எங்களுக்கு
தியானம் பண்றதுதான்
தியாயம் தானே அது ப்ரொனன்சியேஷன் வேற மாதிரி காதுல விழுந்ததுனால தப்போ என்னமோ நினைச்சிருந்தாதான் வேற ஒண்ணு
அது ஏதாவது ரெக்கார்டிங்ல இதா இருக்கும் தியாயத்தான்
தியாயத்தான் கரெக்ட் இல்லையா ஓகே தேங்க்யூ சார் தேங்க்யூ தேங்க்யூ வெரி மச்
காயத்ரி விஸ்வநாத் தென் ஐ கால் ஜெயலட்சுமி கணேஷ்
ராம் ராம் சார்
ராம் ராம் ஓ யூ அன்மியூட்டட் ஆ எஸ்
யா ஐ ஜஸ்ட் வாண்டட் டு செக் வெதர் எனிபடி கேன் ஜாயின் தி கிளாஸ் நவ
யா யா தி கிளாஸ் இஸ் தேர் இஸ் நோ பிகாஸ் திஸ் டஸ் நாட் ஹேவ் எனி ப்ரீ ரிக்விசிட் இட் இஸ் நாட் லைக் வி நீட் டு நோ தசகம் 5 டு நோ தசகம் 6 எனிபடி கேன் ஜாயின் இட் எனி டைம் நோ
ஓகே
நோபடி இஸ் ஸ்டாப்
ஓகே தேங்க் யூ யா தேங்க் யூ வெரி மச் சார்
Jayalakshmi Ganeshan, then I'll call Sarayu Khanna. Jayalakshmi Ganeshan. Ram Ram, Jayalakshmi Ganeshan. Or Sarayu Khanna. Sarayu Khanna. Yes, Sarayu Khanna.
Ram 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 Mahodaya.
Ram Ram Ram.
I just wanted to know, I saw the Vyoma website, the PDF yes. only till 6th Dashakam is available. After that, will it be updated?
I will upload until Dashakam 10 tonight. That's what I just wrote.
Okay. Thank you very much. Dhanyavad.
Sarita Kilaru. Sarita. Sarita Kilaru. Sarita. Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah. Like I see everybody reciting, memorizing the shlokas. Is it okay to see the book and recite?
Yes. Next test? There is no problem. Yeah. Most of them are seeing the book and reciting. There are few about 10% of them who are trying to memorize.
Okay.
Yeah. It is always good to memorize because we can tell it anytime. Without a book, we will be able to recite.
But then this is the first time I'm trying to chant, so it takes a long time to. Thank you.
Jai Lakshmi Ganesha.
Namaskaram, Mahodaya.
Yes.
Class, namaskaram. Classes are very interesting. As the other participant said, we have been waiting for Saturday. So it is, we should say our thanks to you, namaskarams to you. And every time I've been raising my hand, I'm not getting a chance to recite shlokas. If possible, I will. If I get a chance, I'll definitely do so.
What are the 50 people who raise every time? So I try to keep giving you chats. I will try to remember your name.
Thank you, Ram Ram.
Ram. V and Meena, then I will call Vijayalakshmi Parthasarathi. V and Meena.
நமஸ்காரம் கேக்குறதா? ரொம்ப நல்லா இருக்கு கிளாஸ், ரொம்ப 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 அற்புதமா இருக்கு. சொல்லவே முடியல, வார்த்தைகளே இல்ல. அதுவும் உங்களோட அந்த உபன்யாசம் மாதிரி, அது நான் ரெக்கார்டர் தான் கேட்டேன், என்ன லைவா கேக்குறது என்னால் முடியல. ரொம்ப நல்லா இருந்தது, எனக்கு சொல்லவே முடியல. எங்களுக்கெல்லாம் ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம். அகோபாக்யம் அகோபாக்யம் தான் சொல்லணும், அதை தவிர வேற ஒண்ணுமே சொல்ல முடியாது. நாங்க சின்ன வயசுல உத்தராம தீட்சிதர் பண்ணினதை கேட்டு ஒன்னு ரெண்டு தசகம் கத்துட்டு இருக்கோம். அவரோடத கேட்டதுக்கு அப்புறம் இப்ப உங்களோட தான் கேட்டேன். அவ்வளவு நன்னா இருந்தது, அவ்வளவு நன்னா இருந்தது, ரொம்பவே சந்தோஷம். அப்புறம் இந்த காம்படிஷன் நடந்ததே, அதை வந்து கேட்க முடியுமா? எங்கேயானு ரெக்கார்டு
குடுப்பேன்.
குழந்தைகள் சொல்றத கேக்கலாம். ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம், ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம். இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு குரு கிடைக்கிறதுக்கு நாங்களா ரொம்ப பாக்கியம் பண்ணிருக்கோம். தேங்க்யூ, தன்யவாதம்.
விஜயலட்சுமி பார்த்தசாரதி. விஜயலட்சுமி பார்த்தசாரதி. ராம் ராம்.
ஹலோ.
Then I'll call Ram.
Yeah.
Ram.
Namaste. Ram Ram. Sir, I had doubt regarding that Anuswara before Avargiya Vyanjanas. You said for ya, la and va, you will have the Chandra Bindu. And for ra, if it is followed by ra, what will be the sound?
For everything else, it is maun.
Maun. Okay,
yeah.
But sometimes they have this yay coming, especially in Vishnu Sahasrama, when the teacher is teaching, she says yay before
before that, yakara only they can say that, not before anything else.
Okay,
only before yakara that kind of sound can come. If at all I have an example here, I will try to get it.
Okay.
Okay, but yeah, that yang will come only if there is a yakara that follows it.
If there is a yakara followed by anuswara, then yang comes, is it?
Anuswara, then yakara.
So then Bindu, you'll
that is somewhat gives that pronunciation.
Okay,
I don't find an example here, but yeah, there is a pronunciation. Yeah. பிரியா ராம்ஜி. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஐ கால் விஷால் ராஜா. பிரியா ராம்ஜி.
ஹரி ஓம்.
Your voice is very low. There's a noise behind.
No, I am actually talking from Singapore. I am attending the class from Singapore and it's 12 o'clock, but it's very good that I'm attending this every week. But I couldn't get any chance for reciting the shloka. But today I have a doubt regarding the pronunciation. There is in That is, it's a general doubt, but if we ask particularly in Dashaka 7, 4th sloka, we have the Jagat Bhyo, right? I have a doubt because in some other places when we because this Idbhya is a Samyukta Akshara, right? But I have a doubt. In some other places, we pronounce it fully. For example, in the second Dashakam, we had Srimad Bahu Chatushka. So there we pronounce it Ba.
There it is only only two letters are there. There Srimad Bahu is only Da plus Ba.
Yeah.
So it is only two letters that are Samyukta there. Here there are three letters. There is Da plus Bha plus Ya.
Oh.
That is the difference.
Oh. So it's three letters. Okay.
Here there are three letters. There are only two letters.
Oh, so that is the difference. Because in a lot of places I see like Va or any other letters, we pronounce it fully.
You can have at most only three letters. Maybe there is very rare examples of four letters, but more than three letters we usually do not have Samyukta.
Oh, okay.
So very common is two letters. More there are three letters also that come like this.
Okay, yeah, now I have that clarity. Thank you very much, Ram Ram. Yeah, please, Ram. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Next is Vishal Raja.
Namaskaram, Mahodaya. Nanum, I'm also attending the class from Singapore.
For information. Analyst asked you also from Singapore.
Sorry, you can hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I'm just saying the panelist Arjun, he is also from Singapore.
Okay, that's good. Okay. So actually your mother is my friend. School la padichava. Shri Vidya Keta Teri Visalakshin Channa Ammaku Theriyum. So nice to learn from you. Rumba chinna vayasule neenga ivlo nanna solli kudukkuradhu, very nice. Apparam very few doubts. சாண்டிங் வந்து ரேண்டமா தான் நாங்க பண்ண முடியுமா? நீங்க செலக்ட் பண்ணுவீங்களா? நாங்க எப்படி சாண்ட் பண்றது?
எவ்ரி வீக் அதுங்க நிறைய பேர் கை தூக்குறா. ஐ ஜஸ்ட் கிவ் எ சான்ஸ் டு நியூ பார்ட்டிசிபென்ட்ஸ். அவ்வளவுதான். அவரு 150 பேர், அரௌண்ட் 150 பீப்புள் ரைஸ் தேர் ஹேண்ட்ஸ். சோ ஐ ஜஸ்ட் ட்ரை டு கிவ் எ சான்ஸ் டு நியூ பீப்புள். தட்ஸ் ஆல்.
ஓகே. இல்ல அது இருந்ததுனா இன்னும் பெட்டரா இருக்குமோ. ஏதாவது நீங்க இது மாதிரி சீக்வென்ஷியலா வச்சிருக்கீங்களா அப்படின்னு.
ஓரளவுக்கு
தெரியும் அனுஸ்வாரம், ஏன்னா சான்ஸ்கிரிட் படிச்சதுனால. இப்ப 8th தசகம்ல வந்து 3rd ஸ்லோகா அஸ்மா த்ரிஷாம் புனரஹுர் அது கொடுத்திருந்தே இல்லையா? அந்த த்ரிஷாம வருமா எனக்கு அந்த இதா? இட்ஸ் வெரி நியூ டு மீ. த்ரிஷாம புனரஹவா?
த்ரிஷாம புனரஹர் தான். த்ரிஷாம் புனர் இங்க மா அரவாசி தான். ஓகே ஓகே.
இல்ல அங்க மா நீங்க மாவும் நான் ப்ரொனவுன்ஸ் த்ரிஷான் த்ரிஷாம் புனரக சொல்லணும் இல்லையா? ஸோ அதான் அது எனக்கு கொஞ்சம் நியூவா இருந்த மாதிரி இருந்தது. ஓகே, வெரி நைஸ். ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமா இருக்கு கத்துக்கிறது. இட்ஸ் லுக்கிங் ஃபார்வர்ட். இட்ஸ் பிட் லேட் ஹியர் எங்களுக்கு, பட் ஸ்டில் இட்ஸ் வெரி நைஸ் டு ஹியர். தூங்க போகும்போது ரொம்ப நல்லதை கேட்டுட்டு நல்லதை சொல்லிட்டு தூங்குறோன்னு சந்தோஷமா இருக்கு. வெரி நைஸ், தன்யவாதம்.
I think all of us, we have taken all the questions. Lakshmi, Priya, everybody is done. Saraswati Swaminathan, last question of the day. Saraswati Swaminathan. Saraswati Swaminathan. Yes, you have unmuted yourself. Yes.
Namaskar. Romba romba nanna class edukiren. The lockdown period la, indha mari oru upayogama porudhu romba sandosham. இதுல வந்து இன்னைக்கு கிளாஸ்ல வந்து தசகம் எயிட்ல என்னோட புக்ல பஞ்சாத் சதப்த மதுனா ஸ்வயோ தரூப மேகம் பரார்த்தம திவ்ருத்தியன் இருக்கு. ஆனா நீங்க ஏகம் பரார்த்தம் சொன்னேன், சோ ஏகம் பரார்த்தம் தான் படிக்கணுமா?
நீங்க என்ன இருக்கு
என்னோட புக்ல பரார்த்தம திவ்ருத்திய ஹிவர்த்ததே சௌ அப்படின்னு போட்டிருக்கு. நீங்க ஏகம் பரார்த்தம்னு சொல்லி கொடுத்தேன், ஆனா என் புக்ல அந்த ஏகம் பரார்த்தம்னே இல்ல. பஞ்சா சதப்த
ஸ்வயோர்த ரூபம் ஏகம் இருக்கா?
ஆமா ஆமா, ரூபம் ஏகம். அடுத்த லைன்ல வந்து பராத்தம திவ்ருத்தியன்னு இருக்கு, ஏகம் பராத்தம் இல்ல.
ஏகம் வந்து முதல் லைன்லயே போட்டாவா?
ஓஹோ ஓகே,
இப்படி பிரிச்சு சொன்னா தான் சந்தஸ்க்கு சரியா வரும். நான் இப்ப இந்த ஸ்கிரீன்ல எப்படி எழுதிருக்கேனோ அப்படி பிரிச்சு சொன்னா தான் சந்தஸ்க்கு சொல்றதுக்கு ராகஸ்கெல்லாம் சரியா வரும். அது தப்பு இல்ல, எழுதிக்கிறது தப்பு இல்ல, நீங்க பிரிச்சு இப்படி எழுதிக்கணும்.
ஓகே, நானும் வார வாரம் சாண்ட் பண்ற ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி கொடுக்கும்போது ரைஸ் ஹேண்ட் பண்ணிட்டே இருக்கேன். ஒருவேளை எனக்கு டவுட் வந்துருது நம்ம கரெக்டா பண்ணலையோன்னு, ஆனா இது வரைக்கும் ஒரு தடவை கூட எனக்கு சாண்ட் பண்ணல, ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டியே கிடைக்கல. எனிவே உங்கள்கிட்ட கத்துக்கிறதுக்கே ரொம்ப ரொம்ப கொடுத்து வச்சிருக்கணும். தன்யவாத் ராம் ராம்.
திங்க் தட் எண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் குவெஸ்டினர்ஸ் ஃபார் டுடே. சோ யா, ஐ ஹேவ் ஆஸ்க்ட் எவ்ரிவன் ஹூ ஹஸ் ரைஸ்ட் தேர் ஹேண்ட் தி குவெஸ்டின்ஸ். So we will meet again in the next class. Probably we will not take any questions and I will give chances to as many people for reciting as possible. We will meet again next Saturday. Narayana Achila Guru Bhagavan Namaste. Ram 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 Sarvetya. Shubha Namaste. Shubha Ratri.